Hello, my brother. May I be of service this glorious day? I most certainly am. Did you want something? Nicole? I'm so sorry. I don't believe I know anyone by that name. I'm sorry. I just don't know. Follow me to a place where we can talk. So, what can I do for you now? Okay, but we have to hurry. Waiting desperately for someone to use that pathetic line on me. It's not the inner sanctum you want to enter. I've followed Morpheus down a back secret staircase. The guy activates a secret door at the bottom. He uses this strange key to open it and disappears. I've never tried to follow him. Well, I'd say he keeps it on him. Well, of course.
Thank you. So what shall it be? Do you join the Unity, or do you die here?
Join.
Die.
Join.
Oh, please. What sort of
plan
might that be? You might be telling the
truth.
It doesn't matter. But I will let you go for now. You must be joking.
Thank you.
What can I help you with?
Between the nuclear and biogenic weapons used in the war, it's surprising we don't have more mutations. However, if we can hold out, everything will be okay. All the mutants I've studied have been sterile. They can't breed with another creature. If we could clean up the mutation sources, we should be able to simply outlive the mutants. Here, take this holodisk. It's got copies of my autopsies on mutant corpses. It clearly shows that no mutant could possibly reproduce successfully.
So what shall it be? Do you join the Unity, or do you die here?
Join.
Die.
Join.
Die. I don't have to prove anything to you.
Prove.
Very demanding for one in your
tenuous
position. But I can
respect
your needs. The
Unity
will bring about the master race.
Master.
Master!
One able to survive. Or even
thrive
in the wasteland. As long as there are differences, we will
tear ourselves apart
fighting each other. We need one race.
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 One goal.
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 One people to move forward to our destiny.
Destiny.
Of course.
Mutants are best equipped to deal with the world today.
Who else?
The ghouls?
Please.
Normals!
They brought nuclear death to us all. This will be the age of mutants.
Mutants.
All that
resist!
Yes. And all those that are required for the
Unity?
As well. The remainder will be allowed to live out their days. But under
Unity.
Control.
And protection.
But none shall breed. For they will be the last of their race.
And what is that?
Preposterous!
The FEV2 virus doesn't destroy the reproductive organs of those it mutates. Do you have
proof?
I must
digest this information. One moment.
I understand now. You made a clever forgery. You made this up to fool me.
Fool!
Me!
But it cannot be. This would mean that
all my work
has been for
nothing.
Everything that I've tried to
a failure!
It can't
be.
I don't think that I can
continue.
Continue?
To have done the things I have done. In the name of progress and healing. It was madness. I can see that now. Madness.
Madness?
There is no hope. Leave now. Leave while you still have
hope.